We want to find an equation of a line that is perpendicular to x equals negative 3 through the point 5 comma 2. We should recognize x equals negative 3 will be a vertical line, but just in case we don't, let's go ahead and graph it using a table of values. Because the equation is x equals negative 3, all the x coordinates must be negative 3. But because the equation does not contain y, y can be anything, let's say 0 and 2. So if we plot these two points on the coordinate plane, here's negative 3 comma 0, and here's negative 3 comma 2. Now we can see that x equals negative 3 is this vertical line here. So we're looking for the equation of the line that's perpendicular to this line through the point 5 comma 2, which would be this point here. Well, if our line is passing through this point and is perpendicular to this vertical line, which means it intersects the line and forms a right angle, it must be this horizontal line here. And to help us find the equation of this horizontal line, we should recognize it's going to be in the form of y equals a constant. Notice any point on this horizontal line would have a y coordinate of 2, which is the reason why the equation of this line that's perpendicular to the given line x equals negative 3 through the point 5 comma 2 is y equals 2. And just to review, the slope of a vertical line is undefined, or we say it has no slope. And the slope of a horizontal line is 0. When we have two lines where one has an undefined slope and one has a zero slope, they will always be perpendicular. And now for a second example, let's find an equation of a line that's parallel to x equals 4 passing through the point negative 2 comma 3. X equals 4 would be this vertical line here. Again, if we needed to, we could make a table of values like we did on the first example. And we're trying to find the equation of a line that's parallel to this line passing through the point in negative 2 comma 3, which would be here. Well, if two lines are parallel, they never intersect and have the same slope, which means the line that's parallel to the blue line would be this red vertical line passing through the given point. Notice every point on this line has an x coordinate of negative 2, which tells us the equation of the line is x equals negative 2. Two vertical lines would always be parallel, unless of course it's the same vertical line twice. I hope you found this helpful.